guys, so this is a video after the one I just posted, and sorry for the room change. I had to change rooms for a minute, and here we go, continuing the game. We will be in single player for a little bit, so don't expect that we'll be single player forever. We'll most likely just be single player for like a few minutes. Or no, wait, like maybe an episode or two. Doesn't really matter, but I never fought the bishop after the knight, so this is kind of new. I've fought the bishop before, but like, not like in sequence from the knight. So hopefully I can do this first try. This is one of the harder battles. Wait, what? I don't know why it wasn't working. I already hate this playthrough. I already hate this one. I kinda wanna restart already. And I hate this one already. But this is what you came for, but watch me fail over and over to these guys. Oh yeah, of course. I swear I parry this guy and it doesn't even count. This is like one of my most hated battles, other than the rook. No, wait. Is the castle the rook? I know this is the bishop. Oh my god, I hate this so much. I don't even ask who that was, because it's not important for you at all. Why does this game hate me so much? I go through the platform! This game doesn't make any freaking sense. Why are they trying this battle? The bell should go away as soon as you get hit him in his pink face. Sorry for my noises, this game is just so freaking annoying. Why? by the way. I'm about to delete this stupid thing. Oh my There we go. Oh my god, yes. Okay, that's weird. Okay. Well, now I have 6 coins. I'm gonna get this. Nothing else is really here I want. Finish all the bosses, so let's go ahead and do this boss, because let's go ahead and do something here. Beat this boss, then do more the chess pieces, and I should have made an episode where I do the chess pieces only. That would probably be the easiest. Also, invincibility would be nice, but guess I'm not eating yet. Mm-hmm. Well, that was nice. Last two battles. Maybe last. Well, here we are. Time to fight my preferably the most annoying fight I've fought. You'll know what I mean if you watch the first video I made here. Probably one of the more annoying battles, but you gotta actually know when to attack. Okay, this one's already a... Wow, I actually completed an achievement as well. That didn't take as many tries as last time. Oh my god. Also, I'm thinking maybe this is the last battle. Freaking fast. This might not actually be the last video battle. Well, that turned out to be very well done. Well, now what? I'm as rich as could be. Real quick, I want to look at the achievement I got just now. I can't believe I actually got this because my strategy just parry all the ones that just spawned. Excuse me, just ate some food. Well, might as well buy a few weapons here. Might as well buy a few things here. Have no one, nothing else to buy. Pretty sure you can get literally every single item in Corcoran's shop in this game. It just takes a long while to get all of it, really. Okay, guys, I'm actually thinking of making that the end of this video, but before we end, the last video, we didn't do a specific boss on regular because, well, I really wanted to get to this area first. Okay, then. Oh, yeah, I think you beat an entire thing of him. All of them. The gauntlet. Here we go. Time to beat every single thing in one go. Oh wow. Could you just not game? Why? Why? This game is impossible to dodge everything, I swear. Oh wow, cheating. Cheating! This is why I hate this game so much. Why? Why? Why game? This is probably one of the harder fights as well. can't I beat this stupid area? Why? Just tell me. Why, game? Tell me why. Why do you make me go through pain and suffering? Why? Why can't they beat this now? This is like the easiest one of these battles. Why can't I beat it now? Like, how are you supposed to dodge some of these? I'm never- Why? Doesn't even matter what charm you have, really. Let's see if this charm actually works, because it doesn't matter what charm you wear anyway. What? This never happened before. It always made me miss Chalice. Yeah, it always made me miss Chalice. Okay. Why is this happening? Like, why is this happening? Finally. Prepare. Now we gotta do the next one. Which is the knight. There we go, that helps a lot. Oh no, the bishop. No, this is the... I can't remember what most of these are. Yeah, I think it's the bishop. Yep, I'm not winning this one. So yeah, you can literally just keep, you can pretty much have invincibility dashes if you don't have the smoke bomb at this chalice. Because first you're holding down an X, it's dodge. Don't tell me. No. There's no way you have to do this from the beginning to the end. There's no way. There's no way you're supposed to do these things all the way through one. Okay, this is becoming really long. After this, I might end the video. Honestly, why am I even trying? Okay, guys, I think that will be it for this video. Because this video has been it's kind of long now. Hopefully the theater is still there. Okay. You have to always do the from the beginning. I guess that will be it, guys. I don't actually know what's going on. Oh, my phone's almost dead. Well, guys, that will be it for this video. Thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.